Paul from Steering Wheel Restoration. Here we have a GMC truck steering wheel. This is probably wartime, 1940s, I would guess early 1940s. And you can see it's got a wooden rim and a big steel center there, which is riveted onto the rim. Now these rims often go sort of slightly square. And this one was just savable, and it had a few pieces coming out on the squarer edges there, which we've managed to glue back in and give it a coat of lacquer to make it feel respectable. But that's a 1940s GMC truck steering wheel.